The U.S. Embassy behind me has been completely looted. The South Vietnamese obviously are angry at the American withdrawal. Many of them have said that they were left out in the evacuation. They were unable to make the helicopters. Many of them were American employees. They have had to stay, and they will now have to stay and cope with communism in South Vietnam.
NBC News correspondent Jim Laurie is one of the few Americans still left in Saigon. Here from Saigon Radio Hookup is Laurie's report on the surrender.